fancy. Ooh, so fancy. Fucking forgot how beautiful this game looks.
Look out!
Heads up!
You clumsy bastards.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Ladder's out, though. Gonna have to find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
Depart this barge immediately.
Shut the fuck
you
up,
out of the
army.
Trash.
Trash? Just not approved trash.
Yeah. Not approved trash is what it said. Yeah, right.
Easy there.
Just passing through.
Oh, what's LT? There we go.
Hurry up. We're close to finishing ahead of schedule.
You want sweet tea?
About to taste the credits.
Gonna be a wild night tonight. Let's get this job done.
Reckless Cal.
Good to see you.
You too. Get yourself a kill.
That's the idea.
Yeah, I know, right? If any of those fucking snap, they're just gone. It's okay, watch this part. It's not regulation.
Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy.
Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
This time? I think people that come to this place don't really have a choice.
Hey Cal, I'll meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
The clamps. Just another day of work.
How'd you get here?
Huh? Did I go up? I guess I go down. That's so fucking cool.
The ship cutter is here. There it goes. Hey, we should get moving. Yep, good looking out.
Yep. That's no, that's before the Imperials. That's when like Clone Wars era. Damn, they just cut the whole thing off. That's cool. Two really good pilots. Right there. Right. Probably, to be honest. You ain't kidding. No legs at all.
Hey,
Oh yeah, you can see. Yeah. I don't know what that jump off was.
We gotta finish before they start cutting this wing.
Oh, hey, oh shit. Got distracted by the wing over there.
Cal, use the manual override lever below.
Got it. Your turn.
Hold on. All right, clamp secured.
Whoa.
You okay?
Still here.
Give me a fright there, pal.
Done.
Hang on. I got this.
One hand hanging on, chilling.
We're done. Get out up here.
Saul the Force Man.
Come take a look at this.
It's all part of the Force Man.
It's a Jedi fighter. What a score. It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. A real tragedy. You know, I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
I guess it's just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah, here we are scrapping these ships from the war just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Well, listen to me. Find us free like this, it'll be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life.
He's got some massive hands.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me. Who's that?
No, 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 no!
I'm licensed to fly this thing.
Look out.
Whatever that is, I don't know if it's a Sarlacc.
This thing is barely flying. Hold on. Prof, you all right?
Yeah. Okay, we gotta
move. Come on.
What was that back there? Was that you? That was the Force, wasn't it?
Just forget what you saw, okay? Please,
no,
trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. The bounty's out on people like
you.
I
know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, but the actual order that would discover them and train them to use the Force? Exactly. So they don't know that they're Force sensitive or how to use those powers. And they're not extinct. It's just like the Order got dissolved, basically. And then
I've been working with you some time now.
All the there are still several Jedi's that are still alive.
We've been through some hell together. So I know the risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
Oh, you don't have to worry about me. This place, it's not safe. Maybe you should
say it ain't so.
Disappear.
Just gonna head back to my place, grab my bag. Tappers owes me a favor.
I heard he was up on Nar Shaddoa.
Yeah. You won't be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, Kel.
As I'm wearing an Imperial uniform. That's my skin for beating the game. Yeah, pretty much. It's an Imperial Inquisitor uniform. But it looks better than the other ones and the shit with the poncho.
Prof?
Greedo? Was that you, Greedo? Excuse me. Like no one gets upset.
Prof, wait up.
I just wanted to watch everyone disappear.
Where are you going?
Come here, buddy. What happened?
Stopped.
Yeah, something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
That armor? Yeah. Don't you know who I am? Right. The whole gameplay is completely different. Inquisitor. One of you is not who you say you are.
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Oh. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in, or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth.
Technically, it was behind his poncho.
We're just too afraid to say it.
Because he's supposed to have a poncho on.
To the Empire. We're all just expendable.
Yes. I keistered it.
You are.
No!
Look at this. A lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
Checking out the disturbance.
Oh, that hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey, you don't need to call this in.
Quiet. This is TK 8190. Repeat. An enemy. Here?
Didn't even see it coming.
You hear that over the comms?
It's training. The intro.
Stay sharp. The traitor. Blast him.
Contact confirmed. Shoot to kill.
They couldn't beat you. I can.
Yeah.
Target spotted.
Not liking this. Someone else get in.
Yeah, there's
here.
Only a few things I know for sure. Yeah, Beskar. They know this mascara, you idiot. No, I'm just kidding. Yeah, right.
One way out.
Almost a press button.
Gotta keep moving.
I didn't see you training this morning with the rest of us.
Yes.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death.
Eyes up! Get it! Oh, no! Oh, no, no, no!
I wish I'd actually cut his arm off.
You'll pay for that!
For these guys, it's fine. I mean, I just stabbed him in the junk.
Acknowledged. He's on the run. I can't hit him. up already. Let's take it on. Oh no.
Did you hear him? Oh no.
Get to the front. Stop the train.
None of us honestly do, technically.
Oh no! Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now.
Faster.
He's here. I'm ready for your train.
Yeah, what was that, bitch?
He shot the coupling out. Gotta get down. How convenient. Missing.
We're here to help.
Who are you?
No time. Keep moving. We'll pick you up when we can.
Do I own one? No. Eventually, maybe.
Intruder there! Don't let him do that again!
Stopped. Oh, this can't be good.
Thank God for the cutscene. Yeah, thank God for the cutscene.
No!
Like this? Help me, droid. His arm rips off.
Going somewhere.
That was the plan.
I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who is your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? You'd leave like all the others. Okay.
I hope this is the right button. I hope this is the right button. Okay. Turn it off, you idiot. Yeah, I'm just wondering how this dude's lightsaber hasn't just started cutting everything.
Okay, shut that thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help.
No.
Who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda.
No, because
this is my
once
captain,
you get to a certain
Reese
point, it literally
How you doing?
Sends you over. It
yeah,
would ruin the whole story,
my
obviously.
Ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
I don't think it's enough time to actually fight
who are
her.
You?
Cal Kestis. Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
Captain. Well, luckily I make this part
Set
quick, and I'm
going
to play it further than he is. I'm going to try to play the whole game tonight, or this morning, to be honest.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe.
Jesus, you got some weird things. Sweet tea or tea and fish. Oh yeah, because right now our... Right now, I really want a bacon, egg, and cheese breakfast burrito. And a big cup of, like, chocolate milk.
You were talking in your sleep. Weirdo.
Oh, I can't customize my lightsaber yet? It's lame. Nope. I need to go use the restroom real quick before I get going into this next part. let me add another voice thing. Whatever, that just means I don't have to listen to Longshot.
Song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, Jarro DePaul. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. It's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
This is Bagana. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? We hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal.
Crazy eyes, okay.
See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
Since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But, until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
Yeah, sure, easy for you to say. Sitting in the comfortable ship and whatnot. Hello? Oh, what's up?
Guess I'm looking for a Jedi then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me?
You can watch me play Fallen Order if you want. You just irritated, you just, yeah.
This looks like a safe place to meditate.
I feel you,
man. Just need to focus my mind.
Did you try to call anyone? I guess if they're not gonna call you, you're not gonna call them. Yeah. Sounds like you need to just find a new place to work. Where the hell you work that does that to you? Oh, okay.
Hey, BD1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think.
Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on.
Did you just slice that? Thanks.
That's the Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there. Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. A zip line? Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard. Hold on, BD-1. I'm coming. Pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay. Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now.
Do what?
Okay, try that.
It's good. I've already beat it once before. It's been a while. Watching Rebel play God of War the other day made me want to play this.
Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay, well.
Well, yeah, but
first
just
gotta figure out a way
campaign.
Out of this place.
I don't think I can customize anything yet, can I? God of War? Yeah, he said it's pretty fun. What color should my lightsaber be? Yeah. Yeah, that's what color I've got on there now. No, unfortunately. Oh yeah, I've seen them both, Mandalorian and the book. With the, yep, I know you're talking about. Yeah, I almost called her Asana. Azula. Ahsoka, yeah. That's always been. I think he went to go make him some food. He said he was thinking about making some eggs. think he slept most of the day. I don't know. I was up almost 24 hours. I think I was like 5 hours shy. Like 19 hours, and then I passed out.
BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry. I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work.
I can barely hear you. Do what? I had last night off.
Those vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy.
Oh, what the fucker. Right now it's not, no. Keeps going back and forth here.
Yeah, I'm all right. The healing stem. You're full of surprises. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board. So, how'd you get here? Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that. That's where we need to go. I can feel it. You mapped everywhere we've been. Can't make it over there. We gotta find another way.
What's up? I didn't even hear what you said. All I heard was, have you taken... No. Just don't. I don't know the long-term effects, so I don't want to get it yet.
That's a really big bug.
I don't know where I'm supposed to go.
Oh.
I'll check it out. On the men. Run for it!
Get out of my way, big lizard thingy.
Got a scan? Can't get it to work.
I'm honestly more preferable to the Grey Jedi style. Because the Grey Jedi combines both the light and dark side. Like, you know Qui-Gon? He was basically, he kind of more believed in the Grey Jedi style rather than being just a Jedi. Exactly. Ooh, I got a skill point. Do some combat training real quick. Oh, actually. No idea what you just typed in there, man. I don't speak Russian. This is so much easier when you have all the abilities.
Thank you. gotcha. He's hit! Get up there! Hard to stay on him! He's going to kill us all! That's it for him.
You can't do any of that really very well without any of the force pulls and stuff. Let's go back to the main game.
Okay, I'll look. Well done. See something in there? Master?
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me. Focus. Try again. Trust yourself.
Yes, Master. I did it. Persistence and the Force is my ally. Just remembering old tricks. Think you can show me that shortcut again? This area was used for meditation by someone familiar with the Jedi Order.
Why didn't... Oh, now you want to do it. That fucking droid didn't deploy. to get off this planet and go to the next one.
Racy there?
Oh, it's on. We're not finished yet. Okay, he probably would have won.
Probably. I'll check it out.
Thought there was something else to scan here.
Amazing.
Got a scan?
You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Eno Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault, is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zepho. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron, containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zepho once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zepho homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
Yes, you were the someone I was supposed to meet. You know, I've been alone for a while now. Without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Maybe Seer was right. Maybe we're done.
Crazy Eyes? I don't think Crazy Eyes was right.
Hey. You want to meet some, friends of mine?
I don't think there's anything else to scan here. This.
Think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
Motherfucker, Susan. Yeah, because it fucking glitched out and he was like right on me and I couldn't heal or move. There goes my deathless run. Now the real question comes up. Should I go to Dothamir or should I go to Zepho? Think I should go to Dothamir? Get my shit pushed in?
My friend, it appears the Zepho had some interest in Dathomir. Strange. For such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Should be a lot quicker than the way in.
Motherfucker was in the middle of an attack. Forgot he attacks quicker than the other two.
Thank you. Good job.
Motherfucker. Dude, just one taps me every time. This one is, yes.
Poor Bogling was killed. Is it trying to defend its family?
Oh, that's yeah, it's just because I beat the game. I can do that in regular, not even plus. How far did you make it in the game? What? Grab it, you fucking moron. Didn't jump far enough. Oh god, wrong button. Fucking controllers, man. I fucking hate controllers. No, I played on a controller last time. I just haven't played it with the controller in fucking ages.
Toss it here. Good timing.
I know what I'm doing.
The Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement.
I honestly don't remember. Actually, you want to see something real cool before I come over there? Let me get to a save point and I will, I don't know, sometimes it's fun in a game you haven't played in a while. No, I don't have have any Assassin's Creeds. Probably Rebel. Alright, you ready, Carney? Oh, fuck, I think I chose the wrong file. Hold on. I'm meant to do load. I'm gonna do the combat training for one of my in-game runs. So you can see all the cool shit you can do. But I loaded the wrong thing. Wait a second. Why is my... Whatever. MMO, I think.
Trying
to remember.
Thanks, buddy.
I think it's I think it's an ability.
Quiet. Too quiet.
Show you this first. What? No, red is only on the Inquisitor. No, this is a different file. I mean, I can put it on there. Hold on. LB and X. Okay. Yeah, you have the Inquisitor outfit on. LB and X. I don't know, I've never played that one. I've only played a couple of these. I don't think I played this one here either. There's one with bounty hunters and shit.
Move
finish this.
Nothing stands.
Of course, I choose one with some range, retards. All right, hold on, let me take care of them first. Yeah, it's an attack.
I need something, buddy.
An enemy.
I understand.
How the fuck did it not literally slice through your fucking little club? Seriously?
Brothers!
do. Basically, you just don't log on to anything.
Prepare to die, Jedi.
He could not defeat us.
Oh no. Fucking something happened and Alt F4 got pressed. RIP.